is gonna be the Bat's tomb.
If you don't stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally eat you to one of Ivy's plants. I mean it. I hear they thrive on the diet of an insect.
What the hell was that? Bust me out of Blackgate and send me underground? There's gotta be easier ways to make a living. No sign of...
I see him!
He disappeared! Oh, God! He just vanished! Wait up! I'll watch your back!
Bats, I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
This place makes weird noises. I can't tell what's what. Sure it came from over there! Hold up, I'm coming with you. Get over here! Everyone, on me! Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Leave him here! Spread out and find a bat!
Wait up, I'll watch your back. Hold up, I'm coming with you.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Wait up, I'll watch your back. I lost him!
Hold up, I'm coming with you! Man down!
Get away!
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot?
You look stupid. Timothy is the host. It's not why I put you down there. Trying to use your power. Do not let him. Is that him? What is that army? She's locked up. Do you want me to come down there?
Punch him again! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
Got your scent too, lady. I'll see you around. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Thank you.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
Thank you.
My map will help you, Batman.
New brick, metal, and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
What do you think you're doing, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my baby. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Last gratitude is... give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice cartoons, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting back there.
Call the detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser? Thank you.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.